students.
Good afternoon.
I think it is high time lunch time. There is no response. Good afternoon once again.
Good afternoon, sir.
Okay. Lunch time is only 1:30.
1:30.
Just give half an hour time.
Okay. Friends, I am Dr. P.T. Sundaram. I am a psychologist, mostly focusing on NLP, an advanced psychotherapy concept. Around 9 people are there in the country at the master's level. And I conduct training program for medical doctors and alternative therapists. This is, next sir. This is my contribution towards NLP. Life Positive magazine in the year November 2000. There was a special issue made for Andhra Pradesh, where they have titled my work as Andhra's NLP pioneer. I will just read out my profile so that you will get an idea. Dr. P.T. Sundaram is an acupuncture turned NLP practitioner in the field of NLP. It is a scientific therapy in Andhra Pradesh. He is a pioneer to Andhra Pradesh, the first NLP student in India, directly trained by Dr. Richard Bandler. Dr. Richard Bandler is the father of this NLP therapy. It's something like a mind programming technique. You will all appreciate that. Mind is like a computer. You can see how it can be programmed. Now it's a vacancy. You will appreciate that. NLP helps in reducing phobias, suicidal tendencies, depressions, and many other psychosomatic diseases. It is widely used for developing creativity, marketing skills, counseling, human relations, psychotherapy. Most Fortune 500 companies are using this NLP. Dr. Sundaram regularly does NLP camps and frequently writes articles on this. I have contributed on 100 articles so far, the maximum like any NLP practitioner in the country. And he has taken this NLP to the dark cells of Hyderabad Central Jail. And his scientific research for the jail inmates has brought him the. This was presented at the Alternative Medical Council November 2000, which was done at when our Dr. Sir Anthony Jesuia was there. It was presented. In fact, my thesis topic is also NLP with prisoners that I did at Hyderabad Central Jail. Then, having successfully treated over 1,000 patients, NLP, Dr. Sundaram has been felicitated Dr. NTR Award and the best psychologist by the Ministry of Education Andhra Pradesh. This is my humble background. I have propagated this concept through a Telugu magazine called Varta. For 2 years I have been writing, and that is how it is becoming very popular. Next. Yeah, these are my two books. All my articles have been printed in Telugu book. It is called Mind Secrets, available with Vishalandra Publications. Next. This is a book in Tamil called Vetri Kadavu. This is my mother, as Dr. Nagendran already told, my mother tongue is Tamil. But I am born and brought up in Hyderabad. My mother tongue is mostly Telugu. Telugu is my mother tongue. I can write fluently Telugu. This is Dr. Sue Knight, one of the leading NLP consultants from UK. I gave this first book to her when she came to Chennai. Okay. Now, tell you who for the next. One second, let me play. Mind technique. Acupressure and NLP combined technique. It's sad as Sundaram's acupressure and NLP technique. That is how it has been made. Over 5 years I have been working with this by different energy psychologists. Mind is a biological computer. Next. What is NLP? The question is, what is NLP? Let us know about NLP, then we will go to the SAN technique. NLP is a software for the human mind.